If you want to be a college football star, networking and relationships matter. When Caleb Williams transferred, he decided to go to the place he had the best relationship with the head coach, Lincoln Riley at USC. That's why he went to USC, or when I transferred, I decided to transfer from Penn State to UMass because I had the best relationship with the head coach at UMass, and that's what propelled my career forward.